scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Switzerland, weighing 232 pounds, Antonio Cesaro.
Well, you don't have to like this guy, but you sure have to respect him.
Antonio Cesaro will need to be watching for his power, grappling, and those vicious uppercuts.
Wait a minute, look at this big body slam here.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
What a kick that was.
Oh, what an elbow!
Cesaro too crafty to get caught with that.
Big elbow!
The superstar capitalizes.
Look out! Whoa!
Oh, what a reversal by Antonio.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Oh, man, talk about a hard landing.
You hear how his... Oh, my gosh! Oh, what a painful kick!
Whoa!
A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
He wasted no time. He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
Antonio Cesaro making a huge comeback late in the match.
Well, he's only ever a couple big power moves away from ending the match. So now it's just a matter of catching his opponent. Antonio may have it. I'll tell you, Cole, Cesaro has so many ways to beat an opponent. You have to admit, we got a cover.
Two.
Look at this. Somehow he's still going. Oh, watch this, Cole. Watch this. Neutralizer.
That should do it right there.
Two,
three. The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, Antonio Cesaro.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.
What a way to end this night of WWE action.
following six-man contest is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Palatka, Florida, one half of the world's tag team champions, Larry.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it.
Zach Starr.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it.